Good afternoon from the Rooster Inn Observatory. This is a close-up look at the sunspots. My makeshift rig with a Rokinon 650 to 1300 millimeter telephoto lens on a Canon SL3 camera, riding on a Celestron NexStar 8SE mount, running backyard EOS for the capture, allows me to take some close-ups. Sunspots we're looking at today are going to be 3310 through 3315. So welcome to the ride. I'm going to take a few captures of the entire sun, and then we'll zoom in onto individual sunspots. One of the beauties of backyard EOS, it uses the sensor on the camera to capture videos by reading one frame at a time and writing them to the computer hard drive. And there's the first 1,000 frames. Okay, let us zoom in. Let us not zoom in. This is 3310. I'm not sure I can grab 12 with it. Yeah, it's trying to appear. Let's hit it. This is 10 and 12. It is windy. And the Rokinon lens is about 18 inches long. It's quite a large wind profile. It's a wind sail in many ways. Okay. Next, we're going to go to the 3315 complex, or active region, I should say, AR. This is 3315. And now we can hop over to 11, 13 and 14. I want to stay with the sun for a few minutes. In the name of artistic impression, I'm going to see what happens if we change the white balance to tungsten. That's overexposed. All right, 1,000 frames. And this concludes our quick 10-minute look at the sun. Hope to catch you tonight when we take another look at the supernova and M101 and possibly try to grab the International Space Station overpass. So long from the Rooster Inn Observatory.